Welcome to Getting Started with the Steel Import Monitoring and Analysis System, known as SIMA. SIMA is made up of the Import Licensing System and the Import Monitor.
In this video, we'll show you how to apply for a standard license.
This system is optimized for the latest version of Google Chrome and may not be compatible with other browsers.
To apply for a standard license, you want to navigate to the login page. Click Sign In, and then on this landing page, click See Licensing. From this dashboard view, you want to go to the top where it says Apply for Single License and click on the plus sign. For Standard License, you will select Standard License. When applying for a single standard license, you'll see this form. Make sure to enter your customs entry number, as well as the name of the importing company, the name of the exporting company, and the name of the manufacturing company. You also want to make sure that you enter in the name of the country where the product was manufactured. You should also enter in the name of the country from where the products are being exported. If you receive these yellow error boxes, either verify the information for each country is correct, or make sure that you're using the correct matching country for export and manufacture. You also want to enter in the expected port of entry, as well as the expected date of export and expected date of importation. At the bottom of the form, you want to enter in your product information. You can begin by typing the HTS number, from which you'll have a dropdown to select. Once you've made your selection, the product description and product category will enter themselves in automatically. You will also need to enter in the country of melt and pour. This is a country in which the molten steel was poured into its first solid shape. This should be available on your mill test certificate. Lastly, you'll want to enter in the volume of steel that you are bringing in quantity of kilograms, as well as the customs value of this steel in US dollars. The unit value will calculate itself automatically. Lastly, you can click Add Products to add this product to the license. Once you have added your product, you can enter in new information, click Add Products, and you will have multiple products added to the same license. From there, you can scroll to the bottom of the page, certify that the information is correct, and click Preview to preview the license. You can scroll back up, verify all the information that you submitted is correct, and then click Submit. After clicking Submit, you'll be brought back to the dashboard view, which will confirm your submitted license. You can click the plus sign to see some of the information that you entered.
To learn how to edit a license after it has been submitted, please refer to the dashboard overview video or our FAQs. Thank you for watching. For more information, please check out the FAQs, quick reference guides, and user guides. If you have further questions, please forward them to steel.license@trade.gov.